1.3 we already started. Two examples are over. Now third example. In this third example, the shadow of the poles are casted. Two poles. One is 4 meter and one is 8 meter. And respective shadows are cast on the ground. So we are going to find out the cast of the larger pole. Since the poles are erected on the ground, so they make 90 degree angle to the ground. Therefore, triangle, this is the shadow form. So if we construct, the triangle is formed. So both the triangles are similar because they are right angle triangles. And right angle triangles are similar because here in this example, the pole's height is proportional. And that is why the triangles are similar, because 90 degree angle is formed. And the sides are proportional. So by SA stress, the triangles are similar. Therefore, triangle ACB is similar to triangle PRQ. Here R angle is 90 degree, there C angle is 90 degree. So this is the similarity according to the given information in the question. Therefore, now the triangles are similar. Therefore, the ratios according to the similarities are AC upon PR is equal to BC upon QR is equal to AB upon PQ. And reason is corresponding sides of similar triangle CSST. Now, whatever values are given in the question, that values we are putting. AC value is given 8, PR value is given 4, is equal to BC we are going to find X, and QR is given 6. Now, by cross multiplication, 4x is equal to 8, 6 of 48. Therefore, x equal to 48 upon 4, x equal to 12 meter. Therefore, length of shadow of the bigger pole is 12 meter. This is pole and this is the shadow. Now, question number 4. In this question, as usual, you write question from the textbook, or if you are not writing question, then from the question, write down given to prove, given to find or given to prove. But don't write directly answer. Question number 4, this is the figure. In this figure, in triangle ABC, AP is perpendicular to BC and BQ is perpendicular to AC. It is given in the question. And we are going to prove first the triangles are similar or not. So these two triangles are we are going to prove they are similar or not. So triangle CPA and triangle CQB. CPA. CPA means this triangle and CQB means this triangle. So consider these two triangles. In this triangle, angle APC, that is this P angle, is congruent to angle BQC, this Q angle. They are congruent because they are 90 degree. Then in these two triangles, vertex C is common, therefore angle C is congruent to angle C. So whenever common vertex is there, that time you can use single letter to show the triangle. Angle. So angle C is congruent to angle C because it is a common vertex and common angle is formed. By AA test, these two pairs of the angles is congruent. Therefore, the triangles are similar by AA test. Now triangles name we are writing. First triangle name we write CPA. In this triangle CPA, angle P is 90 degree. So here, angle Q is 90 degree. Therefore, P position is second. So we are writing Q position also second. Then, angle C and angle C, common vertex is there. So angle C, here in this first triangle, first position. So second triangle also first position. And the third letter is coming, obviously, in the third place. So in this way, in a correct way, the triangle names are writing, we are writing according to the angles form in the question. Now, after writing similarity, then the ratio CP upon CQ is equal to PA upon QB equal to CA upon CB. Reason CSST, corresponding sides of similar triangle. This value is not given, so we don't need also. PA is given 7, QB is given 8. Equal to AC we are going to find and CB is given 12. By cross multiplication, 8 multiplied by AC is equal to 12 multiplied by 7. 12 7 is 84. 84 upon 8 gives 10.5. So length of AC is 10.5 unit. Question number 5. Quadrilateral PQRS is given trapezium. In this trapezium, side PQ is parallel to side SR given in the question, and this QS is our transversal. Now we consider these two triangles PAQ and SAR. In these two triangles, angle PQA, PQA, this Q angle is congruent to ASR, this S angle, because they form a alternate pair. Here we mentioned the transversal. So alternate angle, reason is alternate angle. Angle PAQ, this A angle, is congruent to angle SAR, this side A angle, because they are vertically opposite angle, they are congruent. Now two pairs of angles we have taken. One is alternate pair, one is vertically opposite pair. Therefore, and triangle PAQ is similar to triangle RAS by SAA test, angle-angle test. Again, when you are writing the triangle's name, PAQ, A angle, and A angle is congruent, so A letter is in the middle, so here also A letter middle. Then this Q angle is congruent, so this S angle. So Q letter is last letter, so S letter is also last, and third letter is coming in the same position, means right position. So in this way, by matching the angles, congruent angles, then write down the correct names of the triangle. Otherwise, your ratios are not coming correct. If you are not writing the correct triangle names, then ratios are not coming right. So here, the triangles are similar by AA test, then we are taking ratio. PA upon RA is equal to AQ upon AS is equal to PQ upon RS. CACT. But here in question is given relation AS is equal to 5 AQ and AR is equal to 5, sorry, AP is AR is equal to 5 AP given in the question. So this value we are putting PA as it is and RA value, that is AR is 5 AP is equal to AQ as it is and AS value 5 AQ is equal to PQ upon RS as it is. PA PA get cancelled, AQ AQ get cancelled. So the ratios are 1 upon 5 is equal to 1 upon 5 equal to PQ upon RS. Then by cross multiplication, RS is coming 5 PQ. Okay? SR is 5 PQ. So this only we are going to prove. Now the next question, again, quadrilateral ABCD is given trapezium and diagonals intersect at O. So here side CD is parallel to side AB and we are considering DB as a transversal. Therefore, these two triangles again we are selecting COD and BAOB, these two triangles. In this two triangle, angle CDO, that is this D angle, is congruent to OBA, this D angle, alternate angle. And second pair is COD is congruent to AOB, this both O angle, vertically opposite angle. Write down full name. Vertically opposite angle. I am not having enough space, that is why I use the short form. Vertically opposite angle. By AA test, the triangles are similar. Again, when you are writing triangle names, please match the angles in the given two specs. O angle is matched with O angle. D angle is matched with B angle. So D and B and then the third letters. So by AA test, the triangles are similar. Since the triangles are similar, then we can take the ratios. CO upon AO is equal to OD upon OB equal to CD upon AB CSST. Then OD value we are going to find upon OB is given 15, CD is 6 and AB is 20. By cross multiplication, OD multiplied by 20 is equal to 15, 6 and 90. Then OD is equal to 90 upon 20, answer is coming 4.5.